One cup of water,
half a cup of oil,
one box of cake mix,
blue, green, and white frosting.
So let's start!
First, crack the egg.
A second egg. I can't get the shell out.
Yeah, me neither.
It's okay if there's a shell in there because you can always take it out. Hey, I got the shell out. Now mix all the things together. Non-stick spray. Now put it in two separate pans.
Bake it for 30 minutes.
While waiting, you can practice your violin.
The cake is ready.
Now make sure you put your cake on a cake stand and level your cake. The cake smells good. Oh, I have to try this. Frost the cake before you put the top layer. Now you're going to put your top layer on your other cake. The top layer is smaller than your other cake at the bottom.
Now frost the cake and then refrigerate it for 15 minutes. Then add the blue frosting. The blue frosting would be the ocean. Then frost the top with white frosting. Right now, it looks like a car.
Put your graham crackers on your cake. This is going to be your sand.
Then you create waves. Then add your grass. Then you can add your cake toppers. You can buy these toppers from Amazon.
Now I'm going to put this cacamora inside our cake. I'm going to put Maui right here. If your characters don't stay up, you can put a stick to hold them. If you like this video, please subscribe down below
and comment down below.
Thank you for watching Super Simple Sauté.
Bye!